Okay, what is up, boys and girls? I just gotta say, this is gonna be the most dopest video, and it's gonna be the boringest video you've ever heard and ever seen. Yeah, that's it. That's it. But what we're gonna be doing is I'm gonna tell you guys my amazing idea I have for this map. Now, you guys probably can't recognize this map, but it is like a fall-themed map by FDR Logging, but I'll get into that later. And you probably don't know why I have mobile homes, but if you follow me along through this video, I'll tell you why and I'll tell you how you can be a part of this. It's going to just straight be a hauling video. I may haul some equipment. It's just going to be hauling, but I'm also going to talk about this huge project we have going and how you can be a part of it. So I'm going to get in this like neon green Duramax. Let me know if you guys like this color. Now I'm going to stick with the color through this themed project. The color of all the vehicles that I can choose a color with, let's just say. I kind of like this color. Tell me if you guys think this is dope. I don't know. We can change it to any color you guys want. You guys want black, you guys want white. This is kind of neon green construction type color, but you'll know why I'm making every vehicle the same color. So, what it's going to be doing? Well, I'm going to get hauling. Hopefully, you guys can hear me good. Oh my gosh, dude, that Duramax is sagging a little bit. Holy crap, I like it. That's sweet, dude. Duramax hauling RV, like one of the best things you can haul. This is awesome. I like this. Okay, and so, oh gosh, I have tons to explain. This is just gonna be tons of explanation video. Not gonna be doing too much, but so, oh dude, there's no way I can make it back up this hill. Luckily, we're going down it. So this is the FDR login map. What is this map called? I don't know. It was just an early release from Patreon. It looks sweet. Oh my gosh, dude! Holy crap, we're going everywhere. But what this is gonna be? Is it's going to be a logging map that we are going to be using. Now, what we're going to... Okay, here. Oh, shoot, dude. Where are we going? Okay, we're going to spot one. Now, what my plan is with these mobile homes is I am going to create a giant construction crew. We got Gorilla Man. We got Spencer TV. Not construction, forestry. We got Gorilla Man. We got Spencer TV. We got me. We need three more guys. And those three guys are going to be you guys. We're going to sub in and sub out and stuff. To where you guys can play with me. I was thinking about making this dedicated, but what we're going to be doing is we're going to be parking these RVs, making a little light camp. Basically, we're going to put fire and stuff, and we're just going to go ham on logging. Once we get completed with an area, a certain spot, like for example, once we can get completed with one, we're going to switch, and we're going to go to two, and then maybe three more new people will join. I'm not sure how the subbing in, subbing out will work, but I want to play with you guys a lot. And it's not going to be dedicated because I figure this is just going to get out of control if it's dedicated. So we're each going to live in these homes, basically, and we're going to have our own little home, our own little, okay, this is how I imagined it. Gold miners, Gold Rush. Have you guys seen Gold Rush? If you haven't, look her up. It's an awesome vid. What they did is they have, they each have their own little, construction house that they live in because they're on a job, a couple months out of the year and stuff. So that's how it's going to be. Everybody has their own mobile home to live in, and we're going to the first couple of videos are just going to be creating the whole campsite and stuff, and then from there, holy crap, we're going into the tree. Okay, and are we here? Yeah, okay, I should probably keep the map on. If you look on FDR's log maps, always, I don't know why this is, but the map is always off. Maybe it's my computer. I don't think it is. Holy wheelie Duramax, dude, look at that wheelie. But yeah, so this is a huge lot right here, and this is where everybody's gonna put their house. And so I'll place a. Oh, dude, it's getting dark, man. We don't want to go through night. Oh, I kept that on too much. But we're just gonna back this up, and back it right here. And I'm not sure when we're gonna get started on this project. Could be till the weekend, dude. We can't even go forward or backward. Oh my gosh, look at this. Okay, we just gotta drop it. And so I'm just gonna start lining up these mobile homes, spread them out a little bit. Honestly, you could start placing campfire. Why not? Why not place a fire, man? Why not get started? So, we're going to grab a campfire and placeables. Sweet. Go over. Where are my campfires? And you guys are going to have all these mods. I'll kind of list the mods. Maybe not in this video, but I'm going to get updated. This is an idea I've been wanting to do for about a couple days, and I haven't had the chance to talk about it. So, we're going to talk about it. So, dude, here's our campfire. Here's where we all gather to talk the numbers on our logging operations. To fire people if they are doing a horrible job, but this is going to be the main campfire. I'm probably just going to put one. I don't know. I'm probably going to move it around eventually, but time to drive the Duramax back. And obviously, you see we have, what is that, $99 billion? Yeah, $99 billion. Obviously, you guys can see that. I'm going to change that. And so we're going to do wood chips logging, we're going to do a lot of logging, but this is going to be with you guys. Spencer TV, Grillman, and I are all going to be with you guys. It's going to be a logging operation. And a couple other things about that is we're going to put in, like, after we're done, I'm thinking what we could do is we could also put in, like, a little town. We could develop it. Since it's going to be all cleared out, we could make, like, little homes and then leave that area and then head to a new area. And that's how it's going to be. Dude, I'm assuming you guys see this truck here and you're like, dude, squad, let's test out the F-100 versus the mobile home. And I tested it out already. Of course, I bought the truck. And I'm assuming you guys can see what's going to happen. We're just going to hook up to this and wheelie time, baby. Come on, wheelie. Oh, okay. It's not going to work out. Duramax is a little heavier. 1 ton's a little heavier. And I really should have a semi for this. I could buy a semi. You guys want a semi? Like we got to have it to where, I don't know. Semi, we know everything's going to go good. With a 1 ton truck, we don't know how things are going to go. And so it makes it a little more interesting, I think. I think is how I like to do it. And so we're just going to swing this thing around. I don't know when the next video is going to be on this map. Also, this map isn't even out yet to you guys. So we can't start doing this until it comes out to you guys. Usually FDR, so they have this in beta where if you're a patron, you get the map early. I'm a patron. I got the map early. And usually, I think a week after they release it to the patrons, it comes out to, like, everybody. So in a week, maybe it'll come out. So we won't start this for a while. But I'm going to get started. Maybe Grillman, Switch TV, and I, because they're going to be able to get the map too. We'll be able to start this, work on this. But you guys can also get the map right now if you really want by becoming a patron. I think you just go on patreon.com and search like FBR login, or go to their YouTube channel. They probably have a link, something like that. And we're just moving these, dude. Duramax is doing good. I'm not really watching where I'm going at all. I'm just kind of following these tracks. We're just going all over the place. But this is just moving mobile homes the whole time. And it's just I just want to explain to you guys my idea. That's what this video was. Oh, shoot. We're going everywhere. I'm not sure when I'm going to post it. But, okay. Come on. Keep going. First person. Dude, look at this. Oh, shoot. We're spinning out everywhere. Yeah, I think, okay. For the last half of these, okay. Holy wheelie. Okay. After, well, one more with the Duramax, and then we're going to switch to, like, a Peterbilt or a Cat semi-truck. And let me know if you guys have any good equipment for this. I don't want to add too many mods because there's going to be some people playing with us, and they have a tough time getting mods. How I select the people playing with us, I think it's going to be, like, the first three on get to play with us type of thing. And I'm sure, I think maybe through Instagram or something, some type of chat, I'll contact people and be like, dude, we're getting on to play some farm sim if you guys want to join us in the recording. That's how it's going to be. Unfortunately, it's not going to be where you guys are going to be able to talk with us, but you'll be able to play with us. Okay, we're running over that fire. Oh gosh, we're going to hit that. Dude, there is a house fire. There's literally a house fire. Okay, come on. Back her on. Okay, square off. Back her on up. And oh, dude, okay, there's a house fire. Now there's going to be a car fire. It's going to be, oh god, burn some rubber. We're literally burning rubber. Okay, there we go. We are, oh shoot, we're locked. We're locked here. Like, here, this could be the squad's house. This could be Grillman's house. Too bad they weren't colors. Too bad you couldn't put, like, signs out front. Maybe we could get Lambo to build, like, signs to where we could put signs in front of our mobile home. Be like, have a sign that says, the squad. And then have a sign that says, Gorilla Man. And then a sign that says, Spencer TV. And then the rest will be, like, for guests or subs or something. That'd be sweet. So there's gonna be a lot of work to be done. There's gonna be a lot of people who we're gonna need help from, and that's how it's gonna be. We're gonna just be a crew that moves back to different locations. We got like what, five locations that we could go to. Duck Blind Flats. Ooh, and maybe on the weekends with our group we could go hunting. You know, we could make some hunting videos. That'd be pretty sweet too. And so there's just tons of ideas on this fall map. Dude, whoa, I shouldn't even be making this video. I should be out hunting. I should make a hunting video on this map right now. That's what we should be doing. Gosh, I didn't even think about that. Okay, we may have to make a hunting video on this map, but it's just going to be a big crew. That's what it's going to be, and maybe we'll move to around to some different projects. Maybe we won't do forestry, but this is going to be like the crew map to where we put this up, so I'm thinking. Let me know if you guys like this idea by hitting that like button, commenting. You know, comment if you guys want to be in it. I'm sure you would if you have a PC. And oh, big thing. You can only have a PC. Like, you gotta have a PC. Unfortunately, Xbox Ones aren't gonna work for this. Maybe I'll get Xbox One someday or a PS4 someday, and play with you guys on that just for fun. But we're going down this hill, and I don't know. There's just tons of stuff we could place to make this like a really good crew together. Oh my gosh, we're just going everywhere. You know, campfires, obviously one that we gotta place. Then we gotta place a water well. We gotta get water. Oh, don't go into that tree. We got, you know, we can place some cabins and stuff. There's just tons of stuff we can place. And really, we gotta clear out some room for these, because these things are huge. And so what we could do is we could clear out some room. Also, clear out some trees. Okay, we're digging right. Oh, we're... Okay, after this, we are buying a Peterbilt, I think. Oh, wheelie. But anyways, guys, so I think the theme of the trucks is going to be this kind of neon green theme. I think there's a better word for that. Oh, don't go spin down there. Come on. Come on, pull out of there. Come on, buddy. Oh, wheelie time. Come on, look at this. This is crazy. Okay. And now we're just going to back this mobile. Oh, dude. Okay. There we go. Now we're just going to back this mobile up. And usually I'm having a hard time backing them up because it, like, gets to a spot where it just pops a huge wheelie. Holy crap. What is happening here? Okay, pull forward. Now, turn. There we go. Okay. We're going to go over the fire again. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot, dude. What is happening? Are we stuck? Come on. That is how you get out of it, guys. Quick tip. Pro tip of the day. Hook onto this, baby. You're stuck. Say you're stuck. Okay, we are technically stuck. Now what you want to do is unhook, scooch up a little bit, and it'll connect again. It'll kind of give you a little momentum and stuff. And that's what you got to do, especially if nobody's watching. Even though it's not realistic, but you gotta do it. And so, we're gonna pull back. Come on, Duramax. Come on, there we go. Full throttle. Dude, I'm probably not getting these lined up. Maybe once we get the Peterbilt, I'll line them up a little better. Yeah, I can kind of work on that. But we're gonna drive this back. Gonna buy a Peterbilt. Drive the Peterbilt here with the mobile homes. And then, yeah. So I apologize, guys. To some of you guys, this is a boring video, because you're not seeing anything... seen me do anything, but you gotta listen to my stupid voice. Some of you guys might be a little entertained, and hopefully that's how it is. Okay, I'm gonna fly up this hill with Duramax. Come on, top speed. Oh, we hit the top speed of 50 miles an hour. Holy crap. And we're gonna get a Peterbilt. So there we go. Of course we're gonna keep this truck. Maybe we'll get a Ford this color, then a Dodge this color. I don't know. We could do all sorts of things. Hopefully you're able to choose the color. It's a big thing. Look at that beautiful sunset over there. So now what do we got? What type of truck do we want? I think we said Peterbilt. Ooh, we could get a cat. We haven't used a cat. We got to use a cat. This is the color I've been buying. So we're going to do that. Of course, we're going to get the biggest engine possible. And 400 is the biggest engine. There we go. And you are purchased. Where are you? Oh, dude, I kind of like this color. Tell me if you guys do. I think we should go with this color. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe Spencer TV hates this color. Maybe Real Man hates this color. But I kind of like this neon green. If you notice my thumbnails, I've been using it lately. Oh, dude, wait a sec. Can you buy a rear attacher with this baby? Can you buy a rear attacher? Cat. Dude, okay. Ah, shoot. We may have to keep this one and buy a Peterbilt, but, oh, dude, look at this. Look at her. She looks nice. Okay. Now, let's see if we can back up. I doubt this attaches. Because, look, there's no rear attacher in the... Is there? No. There's no rear attacher. Unless it's invisible. Attach. Yeah. She's not attaching. I was scooching back so far to see if it attached to, like, the fifth wheel part. But we're going to keep the cat because we're going to use it in the operation. And Grill Man Special TV have a hard time getting this one. They haven't been able to get this forever. I love this semi. So we're going to have to try to get it. We've spent hours trying to get this semi for them. I don't know why they couldn't get it. And I could. But Peterbilt time. And of course, we're going to buy the Peterbilt in the color we love. The neon. Where are you? I think it's this color. There we go. It's like a yellowish greenish. Just mixed right between 700 horsepower Peterbilt. Man, this will easily be able to pull these motorhomes. Honestly, some people might hate me for getting this color. I'm not sure. Does it have a rear attacher? I don't think I added the rear attacher. Shoot, that means we're going to have to sell her again. Gosh darn it, it's invisible. So, garage, Peterbilt, we are selling you. You are sold right now, sweet. And we're going to go buy you again. Pick you up. Oh, dude, can we add the rear attacher? Whoa, what is going on here? I thought we could add the rear attacher to this. Maybe not. Maybe we're going to have to buy a regular. Gosh, we're just buying so many trucks. We're going to have all different types of semi. That'll be fun. That'll make it interesting. So, we're buying this color. Yeah, heck yeah, we want a back attacher. Yeah, we'll just keep that. Yeah, we're going to keep the the rim color the same, though. We could put black rims. That'd be sweet, too. But that way, we'll have all three different semis. It'll work good for different scenarios. And this one's kind of big. I don't know how much I like it, but should be fine. It's got a rear attacher. I thought the Peterbilt usually hooked up to stuff like this, but I don't know. I don't know why it wasn't. So hopefully this hooks up to it. Hopefully this semi hooks up to it. There we go. We're able to hook up. And we're just going to go down the hill. Sweet. Hauling a huge mobile home with this baby. Come on. Oh, it's slower. It's honestly, I think it's slower than Duramax. I think Duramax has more power on this. And yeah, I think the Duramax does have more power than this. Seriously, though. This is just a lot heavier truck. It's meant for a little more. Okay, we're getting down to speed 55. We're maxing this baby out. We just have so much weight with the mobile home. Just pushing it down the hill. It's just slinging it. It's like a little slingshot. Okay. Oh, we're drifting, dude. Oh, my God. I wish I would have got that on, like, camera and make a cinema. Holy crap. I wish I had somebody here to record that. That was a sweet drift to the side. Like, make a cinema. Okay, here we go. Drifter. Drifter. Oh, dude. Okay. We gotta lay off the gas a little bit there. Now we're going to pull up to the fire. We're going to pull around the fire. Dancing with the wolves. Isn't there something like that? Maybe I'm just completely off. But, hey, we're here. And so we got to turn this baby around. Let's see what we can do. Come on. Back on. And we're going to have to haul, guys, all of the forestry equipment. There's a lot to be hauled yet. Fortunately, I didn't have Special TV or Grill Man with me. And so I couldn't get those hauled. But we're just hauling mobile homes. I'm going to have to move these a ton. I'm just getting them here, delivering them here, just taking some time out of the process. So we're going to unattach that, and we're probably just going to drive it back. There we go, first person view. And if you guys like this idea, like it up. That's kind of how I know, comment. This is like one of my best ideas, I think. We're going to make like a huge crew, and hopefully I explained it well enough to where you guys understand. I'll try to answer comments in the comment section. But yeah, it's just going to be a huge crew that's going to be working through the forestry. We're going to have Grillman Switch TV and I and three other people. And we're going to switch from location to location. We're going to make it like a little town. We'll make a little town. And then once we're done, move our haul off our little town to the next location. Get that place processed. Do the same thing. And it should be cool. We're going to meet a lot of new friends through here. So we're going to hook up to this one. But this is going to be... Actually, we'll haul this one. We'll haul this one quick. Got to do one more. Haul on. There we go. Since we're getting the process done so quick, and could probably haul over trucks down there too. We got to put up sheds. Gosh, we got a lot of work to do. And if you guys have any recommendations on what we should put in there, let me know, man. So let's do a little first person coming down here. Oh, shoot, we're sliding everywhere. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Flying through here. 59 mile an hour. 60 mile an hour. 61. Hit 61. Ah, shoot, we weren't able to hit 61. Here's the drift time. Drifter. Drifter, baby. Look at that, dude. Oh, we recovered, too. Oh, Special TV is going to have a lot of fun hauling that last mobile home over here. I know he will. Okay, come on. Hit the drift. Usually, we're able to hit the drift here. Oh, shoot. Oh, dude, we went into a tree. Okay, some of you guys do not like when I crash into stuff. It's not too realistic, but I guess my drifting wasn't really realistic either. So, we're just going to pull in here and throw the last one. Oh, they're kind of curved pretty nice and stuff, and maybe we could add some placeables to where... We got a path, and I was also thinking of, gosh, there's a lot of stuff we can do, you know? We could lay down gravel once we get some of these trees cleared out, expand the little town, our workshop a little more, because we're going to need areas to put all the equipment, too. I haven't even thought about that. We're going to have to put all of our equipment in here, too, which is going to be crazy. Hopefully, Spencer TV doesn't drive a scorpion cane right through a grill man's mobile home or anything like that. That wouldn't be good, but... It's going to get a little crazy. It's going to get a little tight in here. So we got to clear some area too. And we're just going to back on up. Keep going. Okay. Crank that baby over. All right. Keep going. There we go. Because I know right around November, December, this channel was kind of built off forestry a little bit. We had a lot of people join just because of forestry. And yeah, that is going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this idea that I have. I don't know if it's going to work out, but if you did, hit that like button. I'll see you guys in the next vid. Thanks for watching.